When Satan brings sickness, he's trying to get you to buy into it. He's trying to get you to sign off on it. He's trying to get you to agree with it. But he knows that he cannot enforce that thing on a righteous person.